through the salt. It may have moved. So this knife has pulled from the wooden walls. I normally buy soft knives, but this one is giving me a headache. Giving me a headache to what? I like soft knives, but this one has proved to be more than soft, depending on the breed, the type of grain. Does it give me a headache? I have to use a knife. This is my first time, I don't know. I will do it with my bare hands, but see if I get good results. Let's remove this one. Next time, I'll not look for this kind of thing. I'll prefer the hard one. Because the hard cone does not give me the cone removing it. This one is for boiling. That's what I'm discovering. Here I'm not over. I want to cook the gate, not boiled corn. Let's see whether this one is hungry. Let's see if this one is hungry. I love to use it. Now it is not here. Let's use the knife and force it to come out. Oh, we are going to flood it, come on, releasing the knife.